coordinates as integers. The line in the interior of the triangle with the vertices 0, 0 and 0, 41 and 41, 0. Now observe the coordinates 0, a, 0 and 0, b. This is 41, 0 and the coordinate of b 0, 41. Now the equation of AB, therefore equation of AB is y minus y1 is equal to y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1 into x minus x1, and therefore x plus y is equal to 41. X plus y is equal to 41. Now the number of integral solutions is x plus y is less than 41. That means 41 kante takkuva value integral lies on the triangle kabatti. So therefore 41 kante takkuva 40. Now the values x and y, that means 2. Now the combination value 40 c2, and therefore 40 c2 value ela simplify cheyalante ikkada 2 number undi kabatti dani 1 into 2 ga rasukovali. Aa 2 numbers 40 nunchi degree cheyali. So 49 40 into 39, this is 2 40 lo 20 times, and this is 20 into 39, and this is 780 value. Now at the same time similar bit, suppose 0 comma 0 and this is 0 comma 21 and this is 0 comma 21 comma 0, and therefore a is, and therefore a and b, and the equation of ab is x plus y is equal to 20, and this is x plus y number of solutions, x plus y is less than 20, and this is x plus y is equal to 21 and x plus y is less than 21, and therefore 20 c2, and this is 1 into 2 and this is 20 into 19, and this is 2 into 2 10 220 10 times, and this is 10 times 19 is 190. So option is, answer is 780, and the option is fourth option 780. Two sides of a rhombus are along the lines. Now the rhombus is, this is A and B and C and D. Now the two sides of the rhombus, and this is x minus y plus 1 is equal to 0, and this is 7x minus y minus 5 is equal to 0. This is 7x minus y minus 5 is equal to 0. Okay. If its diagonals intersect at minus 1 comma 2, now the two diagonals, and this is intersecting at 2 at point minus 1 comma minus 2, and this is then which one of the following is a vertex of the rhombus, and the original 24 options lo oka option anedi rhombus yokka vertex ay undali. So now the intersect point is the midpoint, now the a comma c. So first solving AB and AD, we get A, and this is A point is 1, 2. Now the point minus 1, minus 2 is the midpoint of AC, is the midpoint of AC. Now let's see of X, Y, consider. Let's see of x comma y, and this is minus 1 comma minus 2 is equal to 1 plus x by 2, and this is 2 plus y by 2. Now minus 1 is equal to 1 plus 2 x by 2, and this is minus 2 minus 1 is equal to x, and this is x is equal to minus 3, and minus 2 is equal to 2 plus y by 2, and this is minus 4 is equal to minus 4 is equal to 2 plus y. Now minus 4 minus 2 is equal to y, and this is y is equal to minus 6. Now the coordinate minus 3 comma minus 6. Minus 3 comma minus 6. Now AB is the side parallel to the side CD. Now this is the other side is x minus y plus 3 is equal to 0, and the other side is 7x minus y plus 15 is equal to 0 out of the. Okay, now the other two sides solving CD and BC. Other side solving CD and BC. Now the other vertices, other rhombus vertices are, one by 3 comma minus 8 by 3, so 1 by 3 comma 1 by 3. Now ఇది ఎవరైతే కాబట్టి క్వశ్చన్ లో ద ఆన్సర్ ఈస్ 1/3 కామా మైనస్ 8/3. నా ద ఆప్షన్ ఈస్ 2. ఆన్సర్ ఈస్ 2. ఓకే, వన్స్ అగైన్, నా టూ సైడ్స్ ఆఫ్ ది రాంబస్ ఎక్స్ మైనస్ వై ప్లస్ 1 ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ 0 అండ్ 7x మైనస్ వై మైనస్ 5 ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ 0. దిస్ ఈస్ ఏబీ అండ్ సిడి, సారీ ఏబీ అండ్ ఏడి సాల్వింగ్, వీ గెట్ ఏ. నా ద పాయింట్ ఏ 1, 2, సాల్వింగ్ ది పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ ఇంటర్సెక్షన్ ఆఫ్ ది లైన్స్ ఏబీ అండ్ ఏడి. నా ద గెట్ we get a 1, 2 and vertex c, like vertex c of x comma y. Now the point of the two diagonals intersecting the point is the midpoint of AC. Now minus 1 comma minus 2 is the midpoint of AC, and this is x is equal to 3 and sorry minus 3 and y is equal to minus 6. Now the c coordinate is minus 3 comma minus 6. Now AB is parallel to CD and AD is parallel to BC. This is x minus y plus 3 is equal to 0 and this is 7x minus y plus 15 is equal to 0. Now we got ax plus by plus k, ax plus by plus k. Now x is minus 3 and y is plus 6, k plus 3. So this is this parallel line and this is also parallel line. Okay, now we solve in CD and AB the vertices of the rhombus 1/3 comma minus 8/3. This is answer 2. Sixth bit, the most very very important bit. Let k be an integer such that triangle with vertices material lo k comma 3k and badindi, it's wrong. K comma minus 3k, mistake correction chesukondi. K comma minus 3k, 5 comma k and minus k comma 2 has area is 28 square units. As area is 28 square units. Then the orthocenter of the triangle is at the point. So the most very very important bit. Now area of the triangle is 28 square units. This is 28 is equal to off into this is k minus 3k 1 and this is 5k 1 and this is minus k comma 2. Okay, 28 2 56 is equal to, now determinant property k into k minus 2 plus 3k into 5 plus k plus 1 into 10 minus k square, sorry 10 plus k square. This is not this. Now plus or minus 56 is equal to k into k, k square minus 2k, and this is 15k and this is 3k square and this is 10 and 10k square. Now k square terms collected, 10k square, 13k square and 14k square. Now once again k minus 3k, 5k 1 minus k 2 1 and k square minus k minus 5 plus 3k into 5 plus k plus 1 into 10 plus k square, k into k square minus 2k plus 15k plus 3k square and 10k square. So this is 10k square plus 3k square plus k square plus 14k square, and now 15k minus 2k minus plus 13k plus 13k, sorry, plus k square, 1 into 10, 10 plus k square, so 3k square plus k square, 4k square plus 5k square, not 14k square, only 5k square plus 13k plus 10, this is plus or minus 56, and therefore the positive value 56, and 5k square plus 13k plus 10 is equal to 56 over r, 5k square plus 13k plus 10 is equal to negative and minus 56. Now the simulation values, 5k square plus 13k plus 10 minus 56 is equal to 0, and this is 5k square plus 13k minus 46 is equal to 0, and this is 5k square plus 23k minus 10k minus 46 is equal to 0. Now 5k common this one only, k minus 2k plus 23 common this say k minus 2 is equal to 0, and this is k minus 2 into 5k plus 23, and this is k is equal to 2, and this is 5k is equal to minus 23, and this is minus, this is not negative, and therefore k is equal to 2. This is the vertices 2 comma minus 6 and 5 comma 2, and this is minus 2 comma 2. Now the vertices of the triangle, now the vertices of the triangle 2 comma minus 6, and this is B coordinate 5 comma 2, and this is C minus 2 comma 2. Now we find out the ortho center of the triangle vertices. Okay, once again, now the vertices of the triangle area is 28 square units, and this is simplification. The value of k is 2, and this is k value substituted in the given vertices, and k is 2, minus 3 into 2, minus 6, this is 2 comma minus 6, and this is 5 comma 2, and this is minus 2 comma 2. Now the continuation, find the ortho center of the triangle whose vertices. Okay, so chudali koncha long time pettindi first jaga chudandi, this is a 2 comma minus 6, b 5 comma 2, and this is c minus 2 comma minus 2. Now the altitudes of the triangle are the center, this is d and this is e. Now the one of the altitude ad and another one of the altitude be. Now slope of bc is 0, and this is equation of ad, and this is equation of ad is y minus of minus plus 6 is equal to 0 minus 1 by 0 into x minus 2. So this is 0 is equal to minus of x minus 2 is equal to 0, and this is x is equal to 2, x is equal to 2. Okay, now and again one of the altitude is x is equal to 2, and this is another one of the altitude is equation of B E, equation of B E is y minus y1 is equal to minus 1 by m into x minus x1, and this is where m is the slope of AC, and this is y minus y1, this is 2 is equal to minus 1 by slope of AC, this is 2 minus of minus plus 6 by, and this is minus 2 minus 2 into x minus 5, and now the intersecting the two altitudes, this is x value is 2, so now y minus 2 is equal to minus 1 by 8 by minus 4 into x, x is 2, 2 minus 5, and therefore this is 2 and this is 1. So now minus minus is cancelled. Now y minus 2 is equal to 1 by 2 into minus 3, and y minus 2 is equal to minus 3 by 2, and this is y is equal to minus 3 by 2 plus 2, and this is LCM is 2, minus 3 plus 4, and this is 1 by 2. Now the orthocenter is 2 comma 1 by 2, the most very important bit. Now once again, explanation. Now the vertices of the triangles, now the vertices of the triangle is area is 28 square units. Then base chesukoni k value find out chesam. Now the vertices of the triangle ABC and find out orthocenter. Now the two altitudes are intersecting at the point is orthocenter, and this is 2 comma 1 by 2. Now the process is orthocenter find out. Okay, so first now slope of BC is 0, and the equation of one of the altitude AD is y minus equal to minus 1 by mean x minus x1. This is x value is 2. And the other one, altitude of BE, that means x1, y1. So equation of BE is, this is slope of M is AC. Now, another one of the altitude. Now the substituting value in this line. So this is y coordinate is 1 by 2 and the x coordinate is 2. Now the orthocenter is the altitudes of triangle of intersecting at the point orthocenter. This is O, 2 comma 1 by 2. Now the option is 1. Answer is 1. 2 comma 1 by 2. The most very important bit. Now straight lines completed. Next chapter is locus. Start.